You went in near me. There's a shit down here.
Going on a flanking mission, boy.
Die, little prick.
Did you just die again?
Killed someone at the same time, though.
Baptist yelling timber. Oh, look, fucking mate, he's over there. How the fuck did you get over there that quick, son? Sit down, boy! Can't come into my house, motherfucker. Well, look, his head fell off and everything, look. Well, look. He's a fresh spawn. Heading out.
What?
He was an ass diver. Respawned. Wetsuit, rebreather. I'm having his goggles, mate. Fuck you. Careful, that's because he come from that town over there.
I want this 9mm suppressor.
I got one in my bag, I think.
No, I've just got it now.
Oh, why didn't I get his money? Give me that money. Give me that cash. Oh, money has already been picked up. I have 400 bucks. I think there's more here. Yeah, look, more money. It's all mine. I saw it. You can't have it. I got 600 bucks on me, man. Can I take this climbing frame? What do you want to do? Do you want to stay here and cap this? It's only going to take 3 minutes.
Oh, nice. Kind of.
Just thinking that we
might
get...
up TRG. What?
Might get a lot of attention coming to us because obviously I killed that guy. He might be coming back for revenge.
I'll stay away from you then. We check the building?
Yeah. Nothing.
We check the balcony?
No. There's more money here, man. There's still more money. There must have been some uber fucking firefight here, man, because I've just picked up 1200 bucks off the floor. Have you got any first aid kit?
You know, I got probably one that spawned with.
Because I've only got 75 health. There's a gun over here.
You need a medic kit for that.
I got a toolkit. Oh, I got MVGs. Check me out. I've got an LMG with 5 mags.
There's a helicopter wrecked to our right.
What a Carolina! Why on your body, girl? But Have you moved out of the area?
No.
There's a car coming. Is that you?
Yeah.
Scared me.
There's a base up on top of that hill. There's usually weapons in it if you want to go up there.
Yeah, we'll cap this and we go.
Why are we capping it? We'll kill people.
Because we get money for that and then we can go buy rocket launchers and stuff. There is, in that town just over there, I was shooting shit out of it, so I don't know how badly damaged it is, but the, there's a truck with a 50 cal on the back of it, if you want to go and check that out.
Can do.
It's in that tower, in that town, over the ways and on the hill.
Wait a minute. I'm gonna get it.
Are you still capping? Because I'm not.
I'm not. I'm gonna get that truck you're on about.
Well, we've already taken it. It's already blue. Yeah, Camp Rogan, is it? That one?
Where I am now?
Yeah. Just up on the hill towards to the left of where you're going now.
Upside down.
What?
Upside down.
What, the truck?
Yeah.
It looks like it's not on my screen. Maybe that's why matey bailed out of it. I need to update my title. Hold on. I didn't know what we were doing, so I only left it as just playing armor. So. Up on the hill towards to the.
I'm shooting from somewhere.
That's not me.
I wanna go to this army base anyway.
What are you gonna update? Are you gonna refresh? No, it's being gay. You were my sun. You were my earth. You didn't know all the ways I loved you. No. So you took a chance. Made of a plan. But I bet you didn't think that they would come crashing down. No.
Done? What?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Because there's shit exploding and there's an Ifrit on the hill, so we need to move.
Where's the Ifrit? Where's the Ifrit?
Oh, there, to your left. To your right, to your right, to your right. There's a big explosion. Come on.
Just not let me
get.
No.
Right in front of us, so left a little bit.
I see no smoke.
Oh,
did you just spank that?
Yeah. 59 health.
Yeah, I think you need to kill me as well. I've only got 28 health, so the next crash will kill me. And I've also got 1700 bucks.
One minute. Get off. Get off.
I'm off.
Come here, come here, come here.
I'm dying.
Looks so gay.
What are you saying? I healed me! What a nice guy!
Top of this hill, there's an army base. Last time I went here yesterday, there was shit, loads of shit in it. I don't know if it'll stop.
That's where I moved my marker to. That's the plastics auto body place, yeah? That's originally where I wanted to go to.
No, it's not. Plastic auto body place, I'm not going there.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, chopper. There's a chopper over there.
Oh my god, there's a chopper. What's that chopper?
Just said that! What, you deaf? Fucking hell. This is the one I marked up earlier that needs fuel.
Is it? Is it still need fuel then? Right, it's full.
Yeah, but the bar's empty. It won't start. I tried turning the engine on, it just wouldn't do it.
What, this engine that's turning now?
Okay.
We're gonna get lock-ons and shit, man.
I can toss ropes! I can rappel out of this shit, man! Oh, it... Oh. You have to be... Oh, fucking hell.
Oh.
I was gonna say, you have to be sort of still and hovering, I think, quite low to the ground and... I could toss out ropes, it gives me the option to toss ropes out.
Where do you want to go?
Wherever you want to go. There's a car to our... There's an Ifrit off to our left. There's an Ifrit off to our right. According to the map, I don't know how accurate the map is. There's a boat out to the sunken treasure. Can't do anything to him, you can't shoot, can't do anything, can you?
Guys have been practicing. I don't know if you want to do it, man.
Just bear off to, there's one chopper down there crashed in the trees. Just bear off to the right. Diving expedition. Armed diving.
Is that?
Proper all the way back behind us. I just want to see how accurate this map is. There's supposed to be an enemy Ifrit not flying around by us. Mate down there in his fucking car.
Where do you want to go?
I don't know, you flying this thing, man. Though for that Aggie Marina is Red 4 occupied.
Which way is that?
Why am I looking at the fucking ground and shit? Aggie Marina is below us. It was below us.
We always say London.
If you get low enough, I'll be able to rappel out. Or I could just jump and use a parachute. I don't know if... Parachutes are automatic in this version. Could be quite interesting. There's three guys, blue op 4 pods below us. What are they trying to do?
There you go with your practice. An Ifrit there, do you want to land? Is that an Ifrit? Oh, it's a hunter.
Let's just fly around and wait for a mission to pop up, just fucking beam it over to her.
Yeah, I can do. Quite easy to fly when you've done it a few times. I must admit, the first 6 times I flew it, I crashed.
You've got auto hover on anyway, so it's not as if you can dive like that, you just let go and it will hover.
It will.
If you turn it
well, away. It will, but it doesn't really like doing it.
I want to throw the ropes out, I want to rappel down, but it means you land in to come pick me up, and that's just dangerous. Go to the plastics auto body place, I want to have a look. There's 2 green cars parked up, 2 Ifrits. Just wonder whether that's... There you go, toss them from this height.
Push your ropes out.
Cut them, look. Alright, I can then fast rope down. I ain't chopped him anyway. Oh dear god!
Yeah, I pressed the wrong button, it's my fault. Sorry.
Fucking hell, man.
Good work, I lasted though.
Yeah.
That was my first time flying it live. Fireworks!
Secondary explosion!
Treats!
And my body and my clothes have just been blown off.
Blood's so unrealistic, it's like red paint.
I wouldn't know, I've got no legs.
Random, see
yeah, yeah. Oops, indeed. This Aptus flying is